And they somehow figured out how to extract...
It's foreskin from a Korean baby. That's what it is.
No, okay.
Who comes up with this?